I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's have a look at some of the items I grabbed for this week. First up, a new shoe from K-Swiss. This is the Ultra Sender 2, so a really big update to the Ultra Sender. Much more of a lightweight, faster feeling shoe. This one's going to offer much quicker break-in, but a very different feel to the original Ultra Sender. A nice beefy cushioning system here for that classic K-Swiss comfort, excuse me. And I really like the black, orange, and white cosmetic on this one. Really pops on the court right there. Nice white lace too there to pop. Quick look at the medial side right there, and you'll see nice drag protection piece up there for those players that like to slide laterally when they hit. One piece outsole on this one. Some nice flex screws up here in the forefoot to really help you spring forward into that next shot. Right there, and that's the K-Swiss Ultra Sender 2. Comes in white navy as well. I didn't grab that one because I just really like that black orange colorway right there. Next up, really excited to tell you about this new string from Luxlon. This is their 4G, so it's an extruded monofilament like most, you know, like the Luxlon strings. But this one is designed to offer greater tension maintenance over, you know, previous Luxlon strings, and especially over co-polys and polys and any kind of extruded monofilament. We've play tested this one already. It goes on sale on Monday, so be sure to pick up a set. We absolutely love this string. Comes in a 16L version as well, and we have it in sets and reels. Be sure to check our review for more info. Our play testers just fell in love with the string. Ton of spin, great pocketing, a little bit softer, more comfortable feel for a Luxlon string, and it lasts in the racket a long time. So if you're not a heavy string breaker, but you like the control and spin you get from like a co-poly monofilament, this is one to go with because it will hold tension better in the racket bed right there. Next up, some DVDs, and we're getting ready for the US Open to kick off, but if you're really looking to catch some of the action from previous years and from other Grand Slam tournaments, we've got a great selection of DVDs, and I just grabbed this one on a box set to look at. This is the 2011 semifinals, so some great action between Djokovic, Federer, and Murray, and Nadal. Except Nadal, we pulled out injured, are going to be going at it again this year, so look for strong performance from the three of those. And if you want to catch last week's action, great way to do it right there. Relive it all on that DVD. And then I grabbed this little box set right here. This is volume one of the Wimbledon box sets, and this one just has some phenomenal matches in it. It's got the classic match between Fed and Sampras, kind of the changing of the guard there in 01. Then it has the 07 men's final right there between Fed and Nadal. And then we go way back to the classic Borg-McEnroe era. So that unbelievable five-setter in 80 with that titanic four-set tiebreak in that one. And then Max revenge in the 81 final right there. Just a great collection of DVDs and just kind of good look at the new versus the old right there. Let's have a look at some apparel now from Fred Perry. And I really, really love this V-neck sweater in their fall collection. It's a blend of cotton and merino wool, and the hand feel on it is just absolutely amazing. Such a nice sweater. I'd actually never hang it. This is one that deserves to be folded nice and neatly and put in a drawer. Has a nice subtle Fred Perry, excuse me, emblem on the left chest there. Not doing so well today. Here's a V-neck right there. Quick look at the back of that one. Just a gorgeous sweater right there from Fred Perry. And then I really liked also just a couple of items I grabbed from the fall collection we just got in. So the more casual stuff, this long sleeve polo, and this is the twin tipped polo right there. We got that nice contrast on the ribbed collar. Classic three button placket, the Fred Perry logo right there. And this one in navy with the white, and then also we have it in this light gray color right there. That's all I've got time for this week. Thank you so much for joining me.